It's Cyberchase for real.
Today we're making our favorite treat.
Popcorn balls are for my school picnic this afternoon.
And they're so delicious because they feature two of my favorite food groups, popcorn and marshmallows.
But we can't eat any, Bianca. We've got to make sure there are enough for the 40 kids.
Okay, 18 cups of popcorn plus 4 cups of marshmallows plus 1/2 cup of butter equals 40 popcorn balls. First, we melt the butter and marshmallows. Okay, now we do the popcorn.
One bag equals 3 cups. So 6 bags equals 18 cups.
Tracy! What's wrong with this picture? There's not nearly enough marshmallow stuff to cover all this popcorn. I gotta check the recipe again. Uh-oh. I thought it meant 18 cups of unpopped popcorn. We were supposed to use 18 cups of popped popcorn. 1 cup of kernels makes 10 cups of popcorn? Oh, no!
So what do we do now?
We just need to adjust the recipe. Since we made 10 times more popcorn than the recipe calls for, we just need to multiply all the ingredients by 10. Instead of 18 cups of popcorn, we made 180. Instead of 4 cups of marshmallows, we need 40. And instead of 1/2 cup of butter, we need 10 times as much. 10 times 1/2 is 10 halves. That's the same as 10 divided by 2, or 5 cups of butter. 10 times the popcorn, 10 times the marshmallows, and 10 times the butter means we'll make 10 times the amount of popcorn balls. Wow, that means there'll be tons left for us. Would you get out more butter and marshmallows?
Sorry, we don't have enough ingredients. We need to go back to the grocery store.
Yikes, we'd better hurry. The picnic is in 2 hours.
That's all I need. I gotta go so I can help make the rest.
That's okay. Only 360 more to go.
Lucky you. Lots of your favorite treat left over.
Favorite treat? Not anymore. I hate popcorn.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.